of dependent relative revocation. The doctrine that states that a revocation subject to a condition does not revoke a will unless and until the condition occurs. Thus, where a testator evokes a will with the proven intention that he would execute another will, his failure to validly make a latter will would permit the allowance of the earlier will.